Hey, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'm gonna talk about top 5 best batting helmets. Starting at number 5. MACH Matte Batting. Rawlings sure has batting helmet manufacturing down pat. As much as we hesitate to include 3 models in a single review package, the Rawlings MACH EXT batting helmet simply offers too much to ignore. Aside from the typical features, protection, comfort, etc., we really like the matte finish to the MACH EXT. It provides a nice space-age appearance on the field. Plus, having the Rawlings name attached means you'll get a quality piece of equipment no matter what. Sleek, low-profile design with optimized ventilation. Extension flap provides added protection for face and jawline. High-performance impacts padding absorbs and disperses force. Forms a barrier around head for ultimate protection. Meets NOXI standards. Coming at number 4. Rawlings Coolflo Youth. This helmet has so many online reviews by users that we had to separate it from our top choice noted above. The Rawlings Coolflo Youth Ball Batting Helmet shamelessly put the division they made it for right in the product name. Maybe just to make sure you were paying attention. Well, it looks like a lot of parents did, because this model sells well, and, from all those user reviews, it enjoys very good ratings. 1 in baseball and softball batting helmets on Amazon. This helmet has all the goodies mentioned in our top choice above. But designed specifically for fragile little heads, hat sizes 6¼ to 6⅞, that is. It protects them with an acrylonitrile butadiene styrene, ABS. Thermoplastic, known as being among the most affordable plastics that is very resistant to hard impacts. At number 3. EASTON Z5-2. Zero batting. While below you will learn about the most advanced model yet for this manufacturer, the EASTON Z5-2. Zero batting helmet remains its most popular. That EASTON decided to go with 2.0 in the name, to indicate an upgrade of the same model you loved, says much. The universal jaw guard is a nice touch, and the dual density impact absorption foam inside betrays the matte color on the outside. And you have to dig the BioDR eyeliner underneath to wick away sweat and protect the eyes. 0, the universal jaw guard protects the batter on the side of the helmet facing the pitcher. The universal design of the jaw guard allows the user to place additional protection on either the left side or the right side of the helmet. This gives greater flexibility and choice to the player and is ideal for switch hitters or sharing the helmet with teammates. The Z5-2.0 also features a BioDRI padded liner to help manage moisture and wrapped ear pads to provide durability and comfort for the player. The Z5-2.0 matte solid with universal jaw guard is a certified model that meets the NOXI standard for all levels of play. Number 2 of my list. Under Armour Converge. Under Armour has been a thorn in the sides of the big sporting goods manufacturers since it started in fall 1996. When you look at the Under Armour Converge solid coated batting helmet and compare it with competing models, the appearance screams, now for something totally different. In all honesty, the Converge easily could be no. The latter is ethylene vinyl acetate EVA foam, which are used in basketball and tennis shoes to cushion and mold into the shape of the wearer. So with the Converge, over time the helmet should have a fit unique to your little player. Add these innovations to the high gloss, rather futuristic exterior look, and you have one fine youth baseball helmet. And number 1. Rawlings Coolflo Batting. For this price, the quality of the Rawlings Coolflo molded batting helmet is astonishing. While we could have more carefully compared tech gizmos, materials quality, and other things to separate all helmets, we chose to just present this fine batting helmet right up front. Remember we mentioned comfort above? Well, Rawlings Coolflo technology, introduced in 2006, caught on like a firestorm in the MLB and since has caught on quite well at the youth baseball levels. Basically, the venting system with two strips over the top to let heat out, two triangular vents above each temple, and elongated ear holes help prevent overheating at critical moments. The vents and molded style, plus the very low price, definitely give this batting helmet model an edge. Check out this video description for latest price and more informations. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe and stay tuned.